What's good, YouTube? It's Jay here, and we're back with our Star Wars Empire War Remake Let's Play. The last we left off, the criminal underworld got attacked at Mandalore, and it looks like they will not stop sending reinforcements here, and it's actually getting kind of old and very, very irritating that they keep literally attacking the same planet over and over. We're gonna do something about that, because this is getting out of hand now. I'm gonna send...
I see.
More reinforcements to attack Manon, because they literally just won't quit. I despise the Secutor. I think that is arguably the ship I hate the most out of everything. Yep, here we go again. We cannot get a freaking break when it comes to these guys, man. So stupid. Ooh, we got a Kadelby just in time. Nice. Okay. Now then, I need to start pressing though, because the fact that they're just spamming us is just so obnoxious, man. But anyway. Hopefully you're all having a phenomenal day. I know I am. I'm starving, actually. You might hear my stomach grumble a couple of times. But, yeah, we're doing pretty good so far today. We got a lot of forces here to really do some damage with. Wish we had a lot more starfighters, but it is what it is. Also, you cannot see anything at all. This map is literally pitch black. Squadron reporting. One of the questions. Whoa! The galaxy will be mine. That's right, we destroyed the space station. I forgot about that. Okay, well, never mind then. Let's decimate this thing. We're ready for action. Please repeat the communication.
Setting course. What is it? Weapons online.
I'm Avrokay and Dosi over here. And our other Kadel be focused on that one. I am in complete control. Actually, yeah, you three focus on this. I didn't expect it to be that close. These battles will be short.
Keep your eyes open. Skip right blast boat here. Starting attack position.
I hope you are prepared.
Let's move that hammerhead out the way. Yeah, I didn't expect this at all. I was about to get into a conversation about how my day's been and yada yada, and then this happens.
Armed and ready. Weapons charged. Don't disappoint me. You won't like what happens.
Actually, yeah, Tiber. You have a command. Okay, yeah, you hang out. We got a lot going on. Weapons charged. Frequency open. Right, this thing will be dead any second now. They're hammering it. They have strong resistance. I got spiders on me. Get over here and help. I don't even know where the sun is. Oh, it's all the way down there. That's right. I'm under attack. So I guess we'll look at it from this angle. They've got us targeted. Got on the run. I want to get rid of this so badly.
Moving to attack position.
Keep in formation.
Our target priority.
We don't have any kind of interdictor that can realistically take care of this. Yeah, we're not going to get it in time.
Fire at their laser cannons.
Darn it. I wish I think of engine hard points. It's got 9 engines. Like, some of them should be targetable.
System conquered.
Okay. I'm going to Rendili now. I've had enough of this. These shenanigans. Like, this, I'm so sick of this ship. It needs a build limit of, like, 2. I'm so sick of seeing that ship. Come on. Game? You wanna do things? There we go. This scenario is getting so stale. I'm so sick of this.
Our scanners have detected a hostile fleet moving towards our location.
We got a Venator. We got 2 Venators and Hammerheads. Like, at this point, what else are we gonna do? You know? What the hell else are we gonna be able to do?
Ready for action.
Upgrade this. These don't really matter. Guess I put these here.
Constructing.
What is your order? Battleship standing by.
Nebulon B frigate here.
I'm just tired of Mandalore getting attacked. I'm praying that offensively we're sending to Rendili is enough to slow them down.
Heading out. Form up. Weapons charged.
Why do these guys have to group up like this?
Construction complete.
I wish if things just got it like I wish Empire War had a system that was sensible. Like if it has the Corvette tag, it goes into the Corvette slot, and that's it. You know. Let's secure these turrets real quick. Come on, guys. Power to engines, gosh darn it.
Engines activated.
Frigate en route.
Are we free?
Where's your engine power at, man?
Upgrade. Sensors activated. Weapons online.
Okay.
Frigate responding on station. Ready for action, Commander. Coordinates received.
Like, I know you're big, but we're still in outer space. Again, please. I don't know. I could be wrong about those physics. Don't judge me.
Roger that.
Okay.
Station ready.
Upgrade in progress.
We've located the enemy.
Our space station is under attack.
Yep.
Construction complete.
Weapons charged.
This thing is too slow. Received. Yep, you know what? You know what? Yep, just hold that line. Just hold that line.
Throttle at full.
Reporting.
There aren't many starfighters. Move in. Go for the kill.
Ready for action.
And do some damage.
Send the coordinates.
Bombers, you are gonna make short work of this station, this starship.
Awaiting commands online.
Weapons online. Weapons charged.
Sir? If you could come over here, that would be phenomenal.
We're en route to new coordinates.
Frequency open.
Yes, we're here. What is it?
Fleet, your transmission.
Okay, we've got more than enough forces that should be able to hold the line of this planet. But, man, do we need help?
Yes,
Commander. Also, I literally just wish our ships weren't slow as hell either. That would help a lot. But it is what it is. Can't help it.
So many targets.
Our poor little satellite defenses can't get a break back.
Where are you?
Frigate moving out.
I can't take another hit like that. Cover me.
Okay, my Kandosi is literally about to lose her shields. That's a saying. I don't want to retreat. We cannot afford another retreat. That's out of the question.
Enemy target sighted.
Get over here now.
Star cruiser standing by.
Copy. Moving out.
Keep your eyes open. They're good.
I'm under attack.
We have to let our primary fleet do all the work, pretty much. Not really much we can do about it.
Ready. What is your order?
At your command.
Open fire on those.
I didn't expect to lose a Kandosi like that, but
weapons online.
We have to figure out what we're gonna do. Screw it, concentrate fire on this thing.
Ready for action.
Now go this way. Go this way. Literally go this way.
Preparing for combat.
There we go. All of our bombers are gone. These things suck, man. I mean, we're not really escorting them properly either, so I can't really complain.
Receiving message. Form up.
We're on station.
I copy. Awaiting orders.
Weapons on.
Waiting
order.
Weapons online.
How about some action?
Enemies incoming.
Where are they? They're all over here now. We'll use it on this. This episode is literally just pitch black.
I need help here.
All right, wait a minute now. Don't get you're getting a little too cocky there, buddy.
They've got us charged.
We're ready for action. Lasers locked and ready.
Decoding transmission. Primary target.
Destroy the Star Destroyer. Okay, this thing's got a shields back. That's a plus.
Please repeat.
That's always a positive.
Fleet, your transmission.
Those are all the bombers we got left. We're gonna send our Corvettes over here, defend this guy.
Repeat move orders.
How about a little help?
Engine activated.
Kadobe battleship
ready. What is your order? Fire at will.
Tissue paper would be better than the starfighters right now.
Ready, sir. I'm with you. Reporting. Frigate reporting.
You are insane, my friend.
Weapons online.
We're online.
Can anyone else see him?
As long as we can save this Kandosi, that's all I actually care about. I'll sacrifice this entire fleet to save that Kandosi. I'm exaggerating, but yeah.
Enemy target sighted. Your transmission is garbled. Repeat, over.
I've got him lined up.
B-Wing here. Man. Frequency open.
The escort carriers are just chilling at the back of the map, too. I like this drift you're doing, buddy.
Responding. Ready for action. Reporting.
It's 100% gonna get you killed, but you know.
You want us to do what?
Okay, let's get the starfighters out of here. Back up, back the hell away from this fleet.
I copy.
Say that again, please.
Alright, so they clearly don't have enough firepower to take us out now. We still got a good chunk of our orbital satellites hanging out. That's a plus. Okay.
Yes, come on.
Everybody regroup. Let's pull back to the fleet.
I copy.
I don't know what they're gonna do now.
Ready.
Fire. Actually, we can duke it out with those starfighters.
That.
Let's find those escort carriers.
Location confirmed. Form up. Awaiting orders. Squadron reporting. Confirmed.
Are they just going to loop around? That's actually good. If they loop around, they might get in our firing range for our other starships. Let's take out these last few starfighters, and then we'll focus on killing off the Star Destroyer. Or they're just going to stop dead in their tracks. Interesting.
Engine weapons on. Copy. Beginning approach.
Reporting. Okay, let's come over here. They're gonna be in their spawn, probably.
Attack! Fire!
We're still losing starfighters.
Open fire.
Our starfighters have bupkis for shields, right? Roger. It's a bunch of old Republic era Clone Wars vessels, sure, but
Nebula,
man. I'm holding this position as much as I humanly can right now.
Ready. Attack that target.
There we go. Good job, everybody.
Right away.
Copy. What is your order?
Attacking target.
Let's hit the iron cannons next on this. If they can get close to it. This is a cool shot.
Waiting orders. Attacking.
Engines activating.
Targeting.
These V-wings have not given up yet. That's impressive. It's one V-wing squadron. We've lost like 10 of them. You tell me, you guys can't take it out?
Frequency open.
We're awaiting the attack signal.
Okay, concentrate a fleet effort now.
Reporting.
Just get within firing range of the thing. Don't actually challenge it though.
Reporting. Enemies incoming. We're drawing the fire.
This is ridiculous. Their V-wings are just better. Let's do a concentrated effort on the quad turbo lasers over here. That did a lot of damage. Woo-wee!
Reporting.
Still nothing?
Right away.
Where the heck are these things?
Frigate reporting.
Ready. Weapons charged.
Squadron reporting. Nebulon B frigate here.
Blasted nerf herders.
The lasers are our target.
Weapons online.
Command.
We've got them on the run.
Oh, now they want to retreat.
Online.
Great.
Our target priority is the laser cannons. Forward. The lasers are our target. Our target priority is the laser cannons. The lasers are our
Oh, we're so close. We were so close to destroying it. If I had acted on it maybe a little sooner. But I played the careful game for a reason. Because we did all of that. Okay? And lost only an interceptor corvette. I didn't have a choice. I had to play the cautious game right there. I had to put a Cadelby here. It'll siphon literally all of our money, but it is what it is at this point. We've got to destroy the shipyards over in Dealey, though. Because they also have the ones at Ringo, but still. I'm really hoping the Rebellion really starts fighting back up there, because I can't fight this faction by myself anymore. We haven't really economically stabilized yet, but...
Tiberzon has landed.
Ooh, that's a nice change of scenery. Some light. Look at our little fleet here. It does this sometimes. There we go. Having a random assortment of ships that aren't Rebel or Imperial just reminds me of the Confederation from the Second Galactic Civil War. I always liked that faction because it just seemed like a more modernized Rebel Alliance. It was always pretty cool. We have no starfighter support whatsoever. Nice. I gotta fix that, man. We have barely any starfighter support. Again, the pitch black. The jet black, pitch black, whatever color this is, of the Hammerheads and the Kenobis, it just meshes so well together. I wish you got to keep Jared Sykes' original Venator, like, once you upgrade him to this Kenobi, but...
Weapons charged.
I don't know exactly what he does. Like, stronger shielding and command system to coordinate the fleet. I wonder what that means, though. We got a ways to go. Let's speed it along just a little bit. But, yeah. I really do want to do a playthrough of the New Republic so badly, just because, I enjoy their fleet. I enjoy the fact that they have E-Wings and K-Wings. I haven't even had time to casually play as them, so I'm looking forward to that one day.
They won't be ready for me.
There they are.
Or my plans. My web of corruption cannot fail.
Reporting.
Engage target.
Roger. Ready.
Soon, the galaxy
Let's see.
Will be
what
mine.
Are we getting hit with right now? Just a bunch of junk starfighters. A bunch of TIEs and... The likes.
What is your order?
I've got my approach. What is it?
Alright, most of their ships have been shot down. That's a plus. And it's been by our bomber forces at that.
That's the way I like it.
Attack!
Let's see if we can shoot some more of these starfighters now. Having played the original Rogue Squadron games, it's always cool just to see a bunch of fighters in little groups like that. It just looks so real. How do I say it? There's something very satisfying about watching fighters fly in formation. Okay. Bombers have been dealt with, guys. Let's pick them off from a distance once again. Oh, you still got a shot to fire. I know you're ready. Come on. Let's get it all charged up and ready to shoot.
I hope you are prepared. I know I am.
Let it loose. Puke that plasma burst out.
Fire it will.
Even though these starfighters are not meant to fight against other fighters, they're gonna do it today. Alright, that's it though. Back up to the rest of the fleet. If you don't fire that damn shot.
Response to being called. You didn't need those ion cannons.
Yeah, there you go. Just do something with it.
Don't disappoint me. You won't like what happens.
There go the rest of his starfighters.
Blast them out.
These things were literally broken though. Like they're still very strong ships. But prior to this update, they were just they were absurd. Like, if you want to talk broken, before this update, these things literally could, like, completely kill entire fleets. Just, like, a couple of them. I know that from just testing this mob before this release. They were ridiculous, man. Like, they didn't just do damage to starfighters, and they still do damage to multiple ships now. But prior to that, they just wiped everything. Whatever was in their way, it died.
Ready.
There's no better way to say it than that.
Engage target. Lock S foils in attack position.
I also like that these are also like a black and white scheme. They kind of blend in with the background.
Frequency open. I grow impatient. Your transmission garbled.
Repeat. Okay, let's get into the thick of it.
Enemy target sighted.
Squadron reporting.
Kadobe battleship reporting.
Report your findings.
Keep informing. Ion cannons are the primary target.
Weapons on. That's our biggest prize right there, boys and girls.
Ready. Beginning approach.
Battleship standing by.
I'm start aiming for the station.
I copy.
Let's not get too cocky now. There goes the Star Destroyer. Excellent.
They won't be ready for me or my plans.
Attack! Fire! Watch the crossfire! Three through full throttle.
My web of corruption cannot fail.
Roger that.
Okay.
Our target soon priority is the laser
galaxy will be mine.
Blasted nerf herders.
Form up. I'll get there.
That's it, everybody. Destroy them.
What is it?
Yes, we're here. What is
absolutely it? Decimate the Imperials. This is so beautiful. I love to see it. You love to see it.
Copy.
Alrighty, well, for the station. I like that there's a little theater room in these ships, man. That's so cool. I also like that everybody's going with this hangar design, like with the little kind of like white overlay, like you see it a little bit in there, you know, like the little white overlay for the hangar lights and whatnot. I like that a lot of mods are incorporating those kind of designs to their ships now, but they look really good. Okay, that's one less headache from the Imperials. Is our fleet even capable of taking Kato? Nah, we would lose that battle so quickly. Let's see. I think all these planets pretty much have some form of, we don't have one in Mandalore.
Constructing unit. Vehicle in production.
Okay, I'm thinking of the ultimate blitz. Here we go. That's a Star Destroyer, so they'd have two who wins that battle. Here we go.
I confirm your transmission.
Light Corvette standing by.
That's not even worth doing. What we got here? Another Secutor? Yeah, we do. Let's hit it.
Moving.
I think our string of victories is giving the rebellion some oomph.
Beginning construction.
But we're gonna get attacked eventually, so we gotta be prepared for that.
Tactical battle imminent.
Yeah, the enemy, the rebels are really starting to push them now. The Empire is also just backing off a lot.
Tiber's on is landing.
Alrighty, we got a nice little ominous red backdrop. I like this. Spooky. The Star Destroyer should be coming in any second now.
We're advancing on the enemy stronghold. This presence must be
alive. Okay, everybody, by the books. We've done the simulations. We've run the simulations, rather. Let's follow the same logic. I like, unless this is just how you're supposed to play the criminals, you know, forgive me if this the playstyle is not exactly the best, but it's also the most cost efficient, because frankly, we're kind of broke. If we're being real.
I copy.
Let's secure this right quick. Get an insight on where everything is.
The enemy is approaching.
I hope you are prepared.
Oh, nice of you.
I know I am. Engines activated.
Time is money.
You got range on you, buddy. You got a bone to pick with you.
Are we free to attack?
How did this thing lose any shields? I'm confused.
Reporting. Open fire.
These things are just... Wow. Saboaths? I can't even pronounce their name right.
Have a plan?
Need to move them up a little bit. They have anti-starfighter lasers, so...
Weapons online.
Who stands in my way?
That's it, everybody. Destruction is our middle name right now.
Attack that target.
Don't disappoint me.
Our starfighters die so easy. These things are cheap plastic, man. What the heck? What are you guys shooting at? Oh, the starfighter's up there. Come on, they took him out. That kill efficiency, though, man.
Weapons charged.
Wow.
Open fire.
Weapons online.
There we go.
Send your news. But I already know what it is.
Reporting. Weapons charged.
Now that I think about it, I think the regular blast from the aggressor is actually used to just one shot. Not even like the overcharge ability. Like the actual regular turbo laser blast used to just kill everything.
Frequency open.
They can't even get close to this fleet.
We're here. Let's
all right, go. I'm gonna move my starfighters out of the way.
Your transmission garbled. Repeat.
All right, let's get close. Let's get close and just keep picking them off. Do some damage from a distance. You know how it goes. Typical stuff. But yeah, at one point I'm just like, okay, screw this. We just gotta get aggressive. We gotta get aggressive with our main fleet and just do a lot of damage as quick as possible. The Star Destroyer's next.
Kadobe battleship reporting. Report your findings.
Shall we proceed? My capital ship stands ready.
Okay.
Weapons ready. Attacking target.
Yes.
Nice. Good job, everybody. Wrong button.
Standing by.
Yeah, those starfighters don't stand a chance.
That target.
What do you need?
I can't.
Roger.
Okay, we need to get into the thick of it.
We can handle it.
He's getting a little beat up.
They won't be ready for me or my plans.
That's something's about to miss. I can see you coming. Or no, that yeah, that one miss. I knew that was gonna happen.
Keep your eyes open.
Form up. Attacking target. Fire at will.
Fire at will. Okay.
Activated.
We're in a good spot right
my
now.
Web of corruption cannot fail.
We'll start aiming for the station.
Are we free to attack?
Do not delay.
Soon, fighters on me.
The galaxy will be
weapons
mine.
Online.
Why?
We're
just go right there.
Weapons charged. Navigation
okay.
Systems operable.
Sure.
Ready.
Weapons online. What is your order?
Get over here
attacking.
Now. What is it?
Under attack.
Let's see.
I'm not paid enough for that.
Crossfire.
I can't stay out here.
This way.
I'm
weapons hit. Charged.
Let's help them out.
Targeting.
They've got us targeted.
Aim for the starfighters.
Moving to coordinates.
There we go. I guess that's how you just take out starfighters. You just send all of your capital ships after them.
Preparing for combat.
Alright, we're in a problem. Let's do some damage. Let's take this guy out.
The lasers are our target.
Ready for anything.
I already see something bad happening with that. We're gonna back you out of there.
Waiting orders. Targeting.
Fleet, your transmission garbled. Repeat.
Good, good.
Moving to attack position.
Copy.
Good job. We've killed them so beautifully.
Adobe battleship reporting.
I'm just gonna back that Samoath out of the way.
Enemy target sighted.
Channels open.
I'm gonna click on this right quick and see if I can get that. Get it to say it. Sabaoth. Sabaoth. Okay, never will I say Sabaoth again. It's Sabaoth. Sabaoth. Good. Good. Starfighter's back the hell away from that station.
What's with all this sitting around?
I'm
calling back.
Glory to the criminal underworld.
System control achieved.
What a pathetic fleet you've got here. I think Redelia would be the sweet spot to hold.
Vehicle.
I
need to
stop cheating out and building acclimators. Okay. One last soul.
Destination received.
That'll be all we need. What?
Imminent.
Okay. They're building the Death Star. Hey, okay.
Tiber Zahn has landed.
Not something I expected, but hey, it is what it is.
We're advancing on the enemy stronghold.
What's a modern meme I could say right now? This station is dummy thick. I hate that I just said that. Forgive me.
Reporting. Yes, sir.
If the plan goes well, these battles will be short.
These strats are necessary for a proper victory.
Form up.
Okay. I thought the game crashed. I like my heart just sank. But I think one of my other. I don't know. I literally don't know what that was.
Approaching new
but
coordinates now.
My heart. I thought the game crashed for a second.
I know I am. Time is money. I can do that.
Okay. Woo wee.
Ready.
Who stands in my way? Engines activated. Moving out. Heading out.
Squadron reporting.
How far out is the station?
Are we free to attack? Don't disappoint me. You won't like what happens.
Okay, dude, what are you doing? Why? Come over here.
Send your news.
The enemy has been spotted.
But I already know what it is. Weapons online. Make it fast. Weapons charged. Our target priority is the laser cannon.
I got two ISDs. Two phenomenal, amazing looking ISDs.
I grow impatient. Weapons online.
This is a cool shot.
Weapons.
Granted, we just outright outnumber them, but. Look at those poor starfighters. Oof! I don't think I could be a starfighter pilot. If stuff like that is capable of happening to you.
Report your findings. Target those lasers. Frequency open. Resend your transmission.
Weapons on. Firing.
Fleet, your transmission guard are offline.
Did you really just go? Wow. That's impressive.
Over there.
Kadobe battleship reporting.
Well, slow your roll, buddy. Okay, well, yeah, actually keep moving because you just stepped into a line of fire.
Roger. Enemies incoming.
Yes.
Guys, I'm convinced I have a tapeworm. I have been nonstop hungry for the last like 12 hours and it's driving me crazy. What are you doing? Just shoot the guy. The AI is so brain dead sometimes, man. Just shoot them. Okay, you know what? I didn't even tell it to do that, but that's fine, whatever. There goes the rest of you, Starfighters. How does that feel?
Enemy target sighted. I can't see him. Heading out.
Are we free to attack?
Open fire.
Reporting for active duty. We're heading out.
Okay.
What is it?
No good. They have strong copy.
Attack! What are you doing? You lunatics!
Weapons online.
Reporting. Engaged.
I know you're not really starfighter capable ships, but the fact you're just gonna sit there and let people shoot at you is just a little insane.
I am in complete control. That's the way I like it.
Weapon systems fully activated.
Give me a target.
Weapons charged.
If the plan goes well, these battles will be short.
Okay.
Yes, sir. Attack! Fire!
I hope you are prepared.
Weapons armed.
Attack. I know I am.
Weapons online. Weapons
charged.
Time is money. Yes, Commander. Open fire!
This guy's dying really quickly today.
Target. Attacking target.
There we go.
Frequency open.
Need a really big gun.
Okay.
Who stands in my way?
Attack!
Fleet, your transmission garbled. Repeat.
Switch the attack pattern.
Kadobe, I keep hitting the wrong button.
Where are you? I'm running out of maneuvers.
Fall out. Attack that target.
Keep it for me. Jared, your job is still going to be for folks in the ISD. Other starfighters, help take it out, actually.
I need to break off.
I copy.
Someone cover me.
I need to break off.
Okay. This thing looks so amazing, dude. Look at all the windows and little mini bridges and stuff. That is so cool.
I got fighters on me.
Weapons charged.
Oh, heavily wounded ships, get the heck out of there.
Do you have a plan?
Ah, something like that.
Weapons charged.
Squadron reporting.
Get over here now.
Don't disappoint me.
Ready.
Weapons
you won't like what happens.
Tell me.
Send your news. But I already know what it is.
Weapons ready.
My captain.
Okay.
Ship stands ready.
Space station's our focus now.
Make it fast. I grow impatient.
I'm under attack.
I'm digging this music so much.
Laser cannons. Direct all fire on that shield generator.
All right, well, good job, everybody.
Attacking.
Playing the cautious game is working out a little bit better than it probably should. But
destroy the missile launchers. Target those lasers.
Firing.
Good.
I see.
Coordinates received.
Ooh, an Imperial counterattack Manon. Interesting.
Construction complete. Constructing. Constructing. System lost.
To that location.
Battleship standing by. En route.
Their counterattacks are coming quickly. But okay. I'm going to do these little cleanup battles off screen because they're not going to be anything big and I don't really feel like recording them. It's just going to make the video longer than it needs to be. In the next episode, we'll continue our crusade. We're making a decent push right now. And we're countering them at every corner where we need to. So yeah, guys, thanks so much for watching. If you're new here, be sure to like and subscribe. Check out the rest of the content on the channel. And as always, I will see you in the next video. May the force be with you all. Peace.